As I have started voting. I will tell you that my voting started with the very beginning of when first assembly election was held in Arunachal Pradesh. It was 1978, first election was held. And people were very ignorant at that time. They did not know how to vote. People took this stamp and they wanted to, they were searching where to put that stamp. I went to a place called Serapusti in Bumdila. The polling board was in the school. And there were a lot of what you call charts, photos. And many of them went there and then put their stamp there. They thought that it is they have to put stamp. Many people said that, well, I have to put my stamp in your this thing, like that. Earlier, you have to go for printing the ballot box, ballot papers. And it takes a lot of time. Lot of secrecy has to be maintained. Then at the last moment also, we were very much afraid whether ballot paper will come in time or not. And it has to be sorted out again. Ballot paper records are to be maintained. Lot of procedures were there. Even at the time of counting, for counting of one constituency, it used to take many hours, sometimes even 20 hours or so. Nowadays, due to EVM, you can count it within 1 or 2 hours, result can be declared. It has become very easy, and for voters also, it has become very easy.